All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. So, yeah, I'm out here at another local pond. I'm out here just flipping again, using my flipping stick. See if I can get lucky. Kind of windy today. But let's see if we can get on anything, guys. First one of the day, guys. That's all you gotta do. This little one. Yeah, fishing these ponds with the same conditions like how I fish my other ponds with a lot of cover. I'm just gonna come out here and start flipping my creature bait. I'm not gonna carry a lot of tackle. I don't have a lot of tackle, so I'm just gonna come out here. And I know that they're in this cover already, so I'm just gonna come focus on the cover. That's it. Like I've been saying, if I fish a pond that is different, that has different conditions, then I'll bring what I feel that's gonna work. Another one. Maybe one.
go, yeah. Adam. Another one. Go. Nice little one.
Get bigger, my friend.
Ooh. Yeah, I was at the other pond. It's kind of slow. We're just covering water. We got two little ones. Came out here, side of the road. Just doing the same thing like I told y'all. Fish the cover. Fish where the fish are at, hiding. We should be good. Let's see if we get another one, guys.
Yeah, got him. That guy was just sitting right on top of the weeds.
Yeesh. There we go. Nice little one. Get bigger, all right, honey?
Yeah, fishing areas like this, a lot of gunk on top. Just flip your little creature bait out there. Just kind of like punch it through, hop it a couple times, work it through, hop it a couple times. If they're there, they'll eat it like that.